Hello friends, today I will show you how to make resin coasters with alcohol ink. Alcohol ink is a very bright colored pigment to give the coasters a very beautiful look. So let's start. I will use Pinata ink alcohol inks. First of all, I will mix the resin in the given proportion and by this epoxy resin mixture, I will make the coasters. First of all, I have to check the level of the mold. I have taken a silicone mold and with the leveler, I will check the level. It is a must. Then, slowly mix the resin for at least 3 minutes. And then, I will pour this in all the three molds. I am using Fortune Chemie epoxy resin. This is an art resin and this is food grade epoxy resin. After this, I will poke a popsicle stick in all the corners of the mold so that no air bubble remains in the corners. There should be no air pocket in the corners of the mold. So I have to poke a popsicle stick in all the corners. And now it starts the show of coloring these coasters. If there is anything, I have to remove it. Okay, now there may be some bubbles, some teeny tiny bubbles. So to remove those bubbles, I have to torch the resin. Torch it carefully. Just remove all the bubbles. Okay. So now I will start coloring these coasters with the Pinata alcohol inks. First of all, I have to shake all the inks and then use it. First of all, I will use gold Pinata ink. This is a beautiful color, but I have to use it scarcely because it covers all the other colors, just to take a beauty of this color, I have to use it scarcely. Then one by one, I will use other colors. I have to shake it. Yes, I have to shake all the colors. Now we will take the magenta color. It's a beautiful color. Shake it very well and then use it. We will have very colorful coasters. One by one, I will use all the colors. Once again, a touch of white color. It will enhance other colors too. And now I will move the colors randomly to create some patterns, and you will notice they are looking good. And ta-da, it is done. So after curing, you will find that a beautiful pattern is there on these resin coasters. These resin coasters will cure in 24 hours. Then take them out carefully and they are ready. So if you like my video, then subscribe my channel and share and like it. Thank you.